Hi, it's AutoCADer. On this video, I'll show you how to change sizes of different AutoCAD built-in items like grips, cursor and PickBoxes, ribbon, icons, and so on. In AutoCAD, go to Options by either clicking on AutoCAD logo on left top corner and select Options at the bottom, or simply type Options in AutoCAD command line and hit Enter. Let's start from Display tab. There is a tick box, Use large icons for toolbars, which changes toolbar icons to bigger ones. Note that this will not change icon sizes on the ribbon. Toolbars are additional elements like this, where we can put items, commands, which we are using the most often for easy access. To turn on toolbar, just type dash toolbar on command line and enter toolbar name. Toolbar names can be found on this webpage. Once first toolbar is visible, you can add next ones by just right click on existing one and select next toolbars. Okay, but get back to options. On the same tab, there's also crosshair size setting, which sets percentage length of the lines which are in the center of the cursor in relation to your screen width. So if you will set this to 50%, you can see that the horizontal line is on half screen width and the vertical line is the same length as horizontal one. If you would set crosshair size to 100%, these lines would be always visible all the way through your screen, no matter where your cursor is. In the cursor, there's also option to change pick box size and aperture box size. First, let's explain what these are. Pick box is a rectangle visible in the middle of the cursor. It indicates how close crosshair must be to an object to select it. Aperture box indicates how close crosshair must be to catch off snap marker, indicating, for example, middle of line. Note that by default, aperture box is invisible. To make it visible, type AP box in command line and change value from 0 to 1. Now, when you will try to perform some operation on the object, you can see that the pick box, continuous line, will be replaced with aperture box, dotted line, until command is finished. Okay, but let's get back to where change sizes of these elements. Open options and go to drafting tab. There is an option to change size of aperture box and also snap marker. On selection tab, you'll be able to change size of pick box and grips. What about ribbon? Although there is no option to change sizes of icon in ribbon, there is an option to change ribbon appearance. To do so, just click small arrow button on the right hand side of the ribbon tab names. You can show standard ribbon, but also panel buttons, panel titles, or tabs only. Just play with it and set appearance which will be best for your needs. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Also visit my Facebook and Twitter pages where I'll be posting AutoCAD quick tips. Thanks and see you around.